reason 109. The Third Lateran Council was convened by Pope Alexander III to end the schism caused by the anti-pope Callistus III. In the process, it promulgated a decree requiring the election of future popes by a two-thirds majority of the College of Cardinals. Each bishop was also required to establish a school for clerical formation.